Peter Claver was born to a prosperous family in Verdú, Spain, and earned his first degree in Barcelona. When he was studying philosophy in Mallorca, Claver was encouraged by Alfonso Rodriguez, the saintly doorkeeper of the college, to go to the missions in America. Between the years 1616 and 1650, Peter Claver worked daily to minister to the needs of 10,000 slaves who arrived each year. When a ship arrived, Peter first begged for fruits, biscuits, or sweets to take them to the slaves. He then went on board with translators to reach his gifts and to minister as a doctor and teacher. He identified himself as a slave of the slaves. Peter Claver baptized more than 3 lakh slaves by 1651 when he was sickened by the plague.